I swear to God, Stefan, if you hurt her, you are dead to me.
That's exactly my point.
I want to cause her death so you can blame me for it.
Because then you will finally stop trying to save me.
And I will be free of you forever.
This is not the answer, man. Leave Elena out of this. I am begging you, Stefan.
Listen to yourself. You are pathetic. She's the root of all your problems, and therefore mine.
I mean, she's still coming between us, which is insane if you really think about it. Because to be honest with you, in the grand scheme of things, she's really not that special. She's just a stupid girl. She's a stupid human girl who will be so easy to kill.
Stefan.
She's already in her coffin, prepped and ready to go.
I'm thinking something symbolic. Maybe find a bathtub to drown her in. Full circle kind of thing.
You can't do that. You won't.
Oh, yes, I can. And I will. And I can't wait.
Stefan!
You all right in there?
Yeah. It just feels so weird to be doing this to her. Not exactly an expert at drawing blood.
Nonsense. Sure you're brilliant at it.
How much blood should I take? Does the cure have a minimum dosage? Do you think this is enough? Enzo?
Do you care what happens to Elena, huh? In a minute, you're gonna be dead anyway.
You're gonna be human.